This bull walks right through these little saplings like it's nothing. This bull stops, turns back. He's looking at us. This is it, man. I got to make this shot because it's getting hairy. Don starts raking, doing a little bit of grunting.
The bull, when he stopped and he looked at us broadside, he is the widest bull I have ever seen on hoof. I mean, this thing was just huge.
Wow, that sucker, he was coming.